A woman is in custody tonight, accused of abusing an elderly woman in the southeast. Kern County Sheriff's deputies went to a one-bedroom apartment on Cottonwood Road to evict Tamara Lynn Camp. Deputies not only found the apartment infested with rodents, littered with soiled items and dog feces, but soon discovered that a 73-year-old woman and 13 dogs were living there as well. Other county agencies went to the scene to aid the elderly woman and remove the dogs from the property.